Here we have a tour of this crossing signal at the Clinton Depot Coal and Railroad Museum in Clinton, Indiana. The sign. Before I get to this interesting signal, I'll show you a quick look around here. Got this mine cart right here. So that's kind of cool. And here's the depot. See Clinton. And over here you got a nice, yeah, there's an inside here too, but they have it almost never open. The only times they have this open is during the Little Italy Festival. But here we got the CSX CE&D subdivision right here. That's looking north on the line, and that's looking south. That's the Wabash River Bridge right down there. So back to the crossing signal. Yeah, you kind of got like an observation deck here for where the old station used to be. But over here, we shall take a look at this crossing signal. This is very strange. As you can see, it has no crossbuck. There is, as far as I know, there's no base. It could just be buried, but I'm going to assume there's just no base at all. You can see how this pole has moved a ton out of the ground. I wouldn't be surprised if it just fell over. So that's why I'm not even gonna shake the pole, because I was thinking about shaking the pole to make the bell ring, but I'm not gonna do that because this. So, but here's the emergency information, which, as you can see, it came from a Norfolk Southern line, which is interesting. Although the dot number was completely scraped out, so you can't really read where it came from, unfortunately. But the nearest Norfolk Southern line around here is the Lafayette District, which is a good 45 minutes north of here, so that's. The lights on this signal are one pair of backgroundless and visorless Safetran 12-inch lights. There's the Safetran logo. Here's the side. And here's the front. And then here's the other one. Yeah, I have no idea why they don't have visors or backgrounds, but they don't. If I had to guess, they had 20-inch backgrounds whenever this signal was taken out of service. And we got a bracket here, which I'm not even sure what's going on here. I think it's backwards, honestly. No, it's not backwards. It's just, I think the cover's backwards. I'm not even sure what's going on there. And then the bell on the signal. And here's a side look. So yeah, this is the Clinton Depot railroad crossing signal, plus a couple other things they have here. Over and out.